Welcome back to my channel. This is the 10th vlog in the series of the build of the model and scale train track. If you want to follow me in the whole process of building this table, please consider to subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified for further videos. So let's check if the train runs successful on the track which I already put on the table. So this is all looking very promising, so let's continue with the build of the next section.
So we are finally coming to this curve, so we need to measure it, see if it fits. Need to put markers on it. So that we can put the track on and then cut them at the right length. I would rather shorten them than have them too short. Okay, next one will be this one. next would be this curve, but unfortunately not long enough for this section, so we'll see how far we get. First I'm gonna pre-bend it. Go like this. Put it in position. And let's see how far we get. Be very tight. Outside and the inside. Same thing, try to bend it the best we can. This is it. We need to align. The contacts. Thank you. fits. Fits. Feels good.
Thank you for watching this video, and if you liked it, hit the like button, subscribe to my channel and hit the bell icon to get notified for further videos. And I will see you in the next video.